how do they do?
The question pertains to jihad or the law of war. The Quran prohibits you from using force, fighting. Prohibits you to use force and to fight offensively. No. You do not wage war to expand your territory. No. You do not wage war to grab people's wealth. No. And of course, you don't wage war to steal their oil, eh? You are allowed to wage war. No. You are obliged to wage war. Malakum. You are obliged to wage war in response to aggression. And you are obliged to wage war to liberate the oppressed. When you wage that war, then it is jihad. But what occurred in this part of the world with the Ottoman armies, which they said was jihad, was not jihad. There were wars of conquest, naked wars of conquest. And they used the term jihad for what was a bogus jihad. Like, you know, ISIS, now we know it's a CIA jihad. The Prophet said, we can now expand on the law of war in Islam from the Quran to the Hadith. You must first explore and exhaust all possible peaceful means of resolving a problem before you wage war. So you can declare a legal state of war without fighting. Without fighting. And he said, when the time for fighting comes, when you face the enemy on the battlefield, wait until he kills one of your men. And then take the body and place it in front of them and ask, is there no better way for us to resolve the problem? We are prepared to accept the loss of one of our men to avoid fighting. So this is jihad, a just war.